Are you thinking about investing in a new token but confused with the options? Let us try to solve your confusion. Hi guys, I'm Arnav and you are watching Total Crypto. So friends, today we are going to talk about the top crypto tokens going on public sale in July. But before that, if you haven't subscribed, make sure to subscribe our channel by clicking on the button below and hitting that bell icon. Also, let us make it clear that we are not giving any financial advice, and in the crypto market, it's always best to do your own research. Now, let's start. At first, we have Project X, which is an app that aims to provide NFT holders liquidity through monetizing their collection. Traders, on the other hand, will be able to gain exposure to all the NFTs with a single ETF. The platform also promises unique NFTs that will be distributed to token stakers. The ERC20 token will be listed under the XIL symbol with its token sale starting on July 5th. Next, we have SafeLaunch, which aims to help other token projects through fundraising, audits, markets, and guidance among other things. It will specifically focus on projects in the BSC ecosystem. 200,000 tokens will be sold under the SFE symbol on BSC launch. Next, we have Decubate, which offers a community-powered investment platform. This will also create a new investable asset class, as people will be able to invest in startups. It will be available on sale as an IDO on three platforms: TronPad, BSCPad, and PaidIgnition. The DCB token will offer its holders voting power, staking, and platform rewards, among other capabilities. Up next, we have MoMA protocol, which offers an easy way to create liquidity and scalability in the DeFi lending space. It can do that with its proprietary smart contract that has four key components: factory, launch pool, lending pool, and aggregator. It will be going on sale on Paid Network with 500,000 MoMAT tokens available to buy. Then we have Zion Finance, which offers a decentralized commerce protocol. It works with leading protocols like Compound and Aave, as well as multiple chains like Polygon, Binance Smart Chain, and Ethereum, along with supporting yield farming on Uniswap and PancakeSwap protocols. The XGT token will be going on sale on TrustPad and BSCPad. 700,000 XGT tokens will be available for sale. Then we have Diversify, targeting the DeFi space. It brings features such as swapping, sending, trading, and the ability to invest tokens without the need of paying any fees. The exchange works on layer 2 of Ethereum and promises to be secure too. Its ERC20 token will be sold between July 8th and July 10th with the symbol SVF. Then we have Credo, which offers instant cross-chain settlement for traders and asset managers. It also provides cross-chain liquidity. The project has already raised $11 million in seed investment from a slew of investors like Kinetic, Borderless Capital, Signum Capital, and more. The utility token will be sold under the symbol QRDO. Next, we have MyCrypto Checkout, which offers a crypto payment gateway for stores utilizing WordPress and WooCommerce. The payment gateway will allow the ability to pay via more than 140 virtual currencies without paying any transaction fees. RWD token will be available between July 13th and July 22nd. At last, we have Yield Guild Games, which is a DAO game investing in NFTs. DAO stands for Decentralized Autonomous Organization, which will be used on virtual worlds as well as blockchain games. It aims to create a virtual world economy, providing maximum utility and sharing profits with token holders. It will go on sale on July 27th on miso.sushi.com. Hope you liked the video. Thank you.